Safety light curtain normal status indication. OSSD output turns on off depending on detection. If the optical axis is not aligned, beam indicator and OSSD output turns off. Install the product, referring to the beam indicator. This is the case when the disturbance light enters the receiver. Input test to stop the light emission, and confirm. Eliminate ambient light around the safety light curtain. This is the case when the setting switches are set differently. Set the setting of the emitter receiver switch to be the same. This is the case when the RS-485 sync line is not connected. Connect the emitter receiver RS-485 sync lines to each other. This is the case when the emitter receiver power is not applied at the same time. It is displayed as above, from firmware version V1.04. Apply power to the product at the same time. This is the case when the parameter setting of the product and the load wiring are different. Check the parameter and correct the wiring. This is the case when an input signal is input to the OSSD output terminal. Check if the emitter receiver cables are connected normally. This is the case where the light emitting element is broken. This is the case where the light receiving circuit is broken. In both cases, product replacement is required.